says here that Sirius Black has escaped from the wizard prison Azkaban.
No one's ever broken out before.
12 years ago, Black murdered 13 people with a single curse. Well, at least we'll be safe at Hogwarts. What's wrong, Harry?
Wrong? I overheard your dad talking about Sirius Black last night. The Ministry of Magic thinks he's after me.
Black's escaped to come after you? Oh, Harry, you'll have to be really, really careful. Don't go looking for trouble.
I don't go looking for trouble. Trouble usually finds me.
But they'll catch him, won't they? I mean, they've got all the muggles looking out for him, too.
Scabbers, come back! How do you keep that monster under control?
Calm down, Ron. You don't want to wake Professor Lupin.
Don't worry, Ron. We'll help you find Scabbers.
Oh, brilliant. Scabbers
can't
go anywhere.
Understand that it's wrong to chase Scabbers. You can cast Alohomora to open that door, Harry. Hold down the left mouse button to activate your wand.
Keep holding while you move the mouse to aim your wand. That's Alohomora. It! Now let go of the mouse button and you'll cast a spell.
We'll have to jump up to climb over those crates.
Right then, you lead the way. Walk forward towards the crates and click the right mouse button to jump.
Let's pick up these floating boss beams. I suppose we'll have to push this thing out of the way.
Or one of us could cast Depulso. Depulso!
Alohomora!
It'll store our adventures up to this point.
Oh, great. Scabbers went behind that wall.
Oh, really, Ron? You might think about training your rat.
Wow! It's a magically locked cabinet. We need to cast at the same time to open it. All three of us. I'll start, and you two join in. Lumos! Watch out!
Well, look who it is.
Potty and the Weasel.
I should have known the pathetic excuse for a rat had something to do with you.
Draco Malfoy. So they put you in the creature's carriage, did they?
Probably the only place you could find a friend.
Actually, I do have a rather interesting friend I'd like to meet. Everyone play nicely now.
Oh no! What's that monstrous looking book?
Actually, I believe it's a copy of the Monster Book of Monsters.
Cast the pages!
We'll knock them out of the air, Harry!
Rip the
scream now.
Ron, you really do need to work on the accuracy of your spell casting.
A wizard card. I love collecting these.
If we search around enough at Hogwarts, we could find all 80 collector's cards.
We can look inside the Folio Universitas after picking up a collector's card. Press the escape key and click on the picture of the card at the top
trouble,
of the screen.
You useless rat.
Come on, let's get back to our compartment before we're missed.
Harry!
Depulso! Ron! Do whatever you can to block the door! I'll go for help!
Harry, Ron and Hermione were delighted to be back at Hogwarts. Harry's encounter with the Dementor had caused him no serious harm, other than a growing feeling of dread. The three friends hurried to their first class of the term, anxious to resume their lessons.
I'm Professor Lupin, your new Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher. Our first lesson involves the spell Carpe Retractum. Ron Weasley, would you please join me?
Hermione's loads better at spells.
You'll do fine, Ron. Just step through this door to begin.
Hello? Professor Lupin?
Welcome to the Carpe Retractum Challenge, Ron. There are 10 challenge shields scattered throughout the challenge. Some are well hidden. Find all 10 shields to earn a visit to the Bean Bonus Room. If you don't find all the shields your first time through, you can always come back. Complete the challenge by collecting the final shield. Let's get started. Carpe Retractum has two primary uses. To pull yourself towards something, or to pull something towards you. See if you can find a statue to cast the spell at. Then, watch what happens. You can jump over pits like this one, Ron. Hold down the forward arrow key to run towards it. When you get to the edge, continue holding the arrow key and press the right mouse button to jump.
Professor Lupin, that thing doesn't look very friendly.
That is an imp, Ron. Beware. It might throw exploding wizard crackers. Spells may not be effective in this situation. Try not to let the wizard crackers touch you while they're in the air. When they land, you can pick them up. But be careful. If you're not quick enough, the crackers will explode. Go ahead, Ron. See if you can pick up a wizard cracker and throw it. Perfect, Ron. Now let's put your training to the test.
To the test?
Splendid!
It's spunky! Oh no! I hope that noise isn't what I think it is.
That's a fire crab, Ron. Be careful. It can shoot fire out of its, out of its backside. Cast Rictus Emperor to knock it over. Then cast again as needed to knock the fire crab into the trap.
Rictus Emperor! Rictus Emperor! Rictus Emperor! Carpe Retractum!
Unfortunately, you didn't find all of the challenge shields. You'll need all 10 to unlock the beam bonus room. So, come back anytime you want to give the challenge another go.
Expect us to touch it. Disgusting creature.
Welcome to Care of Magical Creatures class. I'll be teaching you this term. I'd like to introduce you to Buckbeak. He's a hippogriff. Today, you'll be learning how to ride him. You first, Harry. Just walk up to Beaky and give him a bow.
You won't catch me bowing to that filthy beast.
Hello, Buckbeak. There's a good hippogriff.
Your goal is to fly through enough bats to beat the top number on the counter. As soon as you're ready, just click the right mouse button to make Beaky fly.
That was really well done, Harry.
Come back to the paddock anytime you want another go. There's 5 courses to fly in all, and you can win a collector's card on each of them.
I bet you're not dangerous at all, are you, you great ugly brute?
I'm dying! Look at me! It's killed me!
You're not dying.
Do you think you'll be all right?
Of course. Madam Pomfrey can mend cuts in about a second.
You can bet Malfoy will make something out of this.
It's Weasel, Grunge and Potty.
Peeves. I don't like the look of that armor.
He's locked us in.
I bet we can beat him if we all cast at once.
Ron, get ready to use your Carpe Retractum spell when we've worn him down.
Oh, goody. 3 Hickle playmates.
You've almost got him, Ron. Come on, Ron. Cast Carpe Retractum in his armor. You were brilliant, Ron.
It's easy to be brilliant when you're scared half to death.
We'd better. better get on to Transfiguration class. Peeves has probably made us late.
Hello, and welcome to Transfiguration class. One of the most advanced Transfiguration spells enables a wizard to become an animagus. Animagi can transform themselves into animals and then back into people. For example... Are there any questions?
Professor McGonagall, are werewolves animagi?
No, they're not. Animagi turn into animals at will. A werewolf cannot control its transformation. Now for today's lesson, the Draconifer's and Lepifor's spells. Miss Granger, perhaps you'd grace the class by having a go at the exercise I've prepared.
Me? Oh, yes!
If you'll just step through this door, then... Let's begin with the Lapiphor's spell, Miss Granger.
Right. Lapiphor's. The transformation of a small object into a rabbit.
Correct, Miss Granger. 5 house points for Gryffindor. Cast Lapiphor's on the rabbit statue. You will then be able to control the transfigured rabbit. Use the arrow keys to move the rabbit in the desired direction. The right mouse button will make the rabbit hop. Push. Well done. Now, take note of the mound of earth. Position the rabbit and press the enter key any time you wish to stop the spell.
Right.
Or
use the left mouse
the
button
task
to chew or dig
the rabbit, and the spell will stop on its splendid Miss Granger. Let's move on to the Draconifer's spell. Cast on the dragon statue, Miss Granger, to transform it into a living creature. Abundimon will expel a foul trail of slime that you will need to avoid.
Ugh! It's repulsive!
You can cast Rictus Impera to stun Abundimon. Then, if you're quick enough, you can jump on top of it to see if it will produce a reward.
Rictus Impera!
Thank you. Nicely done, Miss Granger. You've completed the challenge. But you'll need to collect all 10 challenge shields to earn a visit to the Bean Bonus Room. You may take the challenge again anytime you please.
Thank you, Professor McGonagall. You can be certain I'll get all of the shields next time.
Hermione! There you are! How was it?
Excellent. I can turn things into dragons now.
Wicked! You mean the flying, roaring, burn down the village sort of dragon?
No. It's just a very small transfigured dragon.
Oh, shame. You can have another go at the challenge if you like, Hermione. We can come back and do it another time.
Even though the following morning was stormy and foul, Harry was excited to be playing in the first Quidditch match of the season.
Now, we obviously can't bring a real Dementor into the castle, so we'll make do with a boggart. The boggart will appear as the thing you fear the most, which in your case, Harry, is fear in the form of a Dementor. First, we'll practice on a target. Aim your wand at the target. Then, hold down the left mouse button to build the spell's power. You'll see a ring of light move up your arm. For a perfect cast, you must release the spell just as the ring passes over your wand. Give it a try. The incantation for the spell is Expecto Patronum.
Right. Expecto Patronum!
Excellent cast, Harry.
Expecto
Patronum! Two more like
Patronum.
Pencil, Harry.
Expecto
One more time. Cast a perfect Patronus at a boggart to disable it. Make perfect casts at each boggart in the air before the spell has time to wear off.
Expecto Patronum! Expecto Patronum!
Celsius is useful for freezing a number of things, Harry. Let's begin with an Amazonian salamander, shall we? Take care now, Harry. You'll need to eliminate both the creature and its fire. Give it a try. Excellent.
Wow, it's solid ice.
Here's the best bit, Harry. Time to go for a slide. Just use the left and right arrow keys to turn. Press the up arrow to go faster and the down arrow to slow down. Off you go. I'll see you at the end of the challenge. I see you didn't find all of the challenge shields. Ah, that's a shame. Well, come back anytime you want to give the challenge another try. Find all 10 shields and you'll get to go to the bean bonus room.
Thanks, Professor Flitwick. I'll be back. So, how was it?
You can freeze things now.
I can slide everywhere.
Oh, wicked!
And salamanders the size of Hagrid.
The blue or the scarlet variety. Doesn't really matter, I suppose.
You can have another go at the Glacier's Challenge if you want, Harry.
Or we can come back later.
Despite the dangerous visitor lurking around Hogwarts, Harry insisted on going to visit Hagrid. He was anxious to hear the outcome of Buckbeak's trial.
Was that? I think it was.
Poor Buckbeak!
Poor Hagrid. They've carried out the execution.
Look! It's Scabbers!
You see, Ron? Crookshanks was innocent!
I've got you, you naughty rat!
Where's the dog?
It's not a dog.
Expelliarmus!
There's no need to be afraid. Sirius Black is not what you think he is. And Scabbers, he's not a rat. He's a wizard by the name of Peter Pettigrew.
What?
Watch. Pettigrew's an animagus. It wasn't Sirius Black who betrayed your parents, Harry. It was Pettigrew.
Somewhere.
It's awfully quiet. You're sure you set the time turner back the right amount?
The Pulso!
A spongify tile! You did it!
Perfect. Careful now.
Right. Oh no! The door closed!
Well, there's got to be a way out.
Can't play the tractor.
Go. Ah, glad to see you three survived your final exams.
Oh, they were great fun.
Speak for yourself. I'll be having nightmares for months.
Well then, let's see whether you've completed all of your third year requirements.
Well done, all of you. You've completed your third year requirements.
Splendid work. Absolutely splendid.
You should all be very proud of yourselves. What you did for Sirius Black and Buckbeak was truly courageous.
Now, do try and behave yourselves during the summer holidays.